down to where that branch is. Yep, to where this branch is, underneath. So you got the fork, go underneath the fork and cut it that way. Well, we'll try again, you do. So, first time I've actually spoken to you guys. So, we got this dead tree here that I'm climbing now. Yeah, I lost my engine pump the other day. It's actually working, but I'm not sure. I need a GPS location. It's a lot harder to stir into dead stuff than it is to living stuff. So, if you ever do dead trees, thank you.
you take this, please?
Good.
No. Okay, that's what you call a Dutchman, guys. I had a Dutchman on that side, I knew I did, and I should have got a bit more, and which is where you cut underneath, but you don't quite meet up with your angled cut. And what happens is... what happens is, when it goes, and it stops. Small bits like that, it's a big piece, you can touch the saw, and then by then put it in a weird direction. So it's much better to line it up, and this time, should've.